Oh, hi. It's the next day, as you can already tell. I'm at school. High school, slash middle school. Let's smoke some weed for day and watch YouTube.
Down in my chair. I haven't even sat down yet. What the heck?
So what is going on, guys? It's Ryan here. And welcome to that beautiful, wonderful getaway game that we've been playing called The Quarry.
I'm going
to keep the intro super short. Thank you, everybody who's wanted to see this series. Thought it might be fun to try and like all on the last episode completely failed. Thank you, everybody who stuck around to watch this again with me. I've said this many times now, but it really is appreciated. This is one of those super linear games, so there's not a whole lot of variation, but I guess some people just want to see my reactions, and I saw some others saying that they've waited for this. For those of you who waited, I do apologize. I took my time. Now I'm talking anyway. Let's get this. Here we go. We're back in this. 1 a.m. Back with Kaylin. Oh, Kaylin, Dylan. We got the whole crew here. Okay. I better be quiet. Hold on. We'll talk up. She's coming in with a shotgun already. Now we'd be kind of careful here. Now, slam that door, that's it. Let everybody know we're coming back in. So we went out, we did the loop-de-loop. Oh, man. How's this about to go down? Hold up.
What the hell happened here?
I can't see anything, bro. Like, they barricaded the stairs or something? We have to keep moving. My bad. My bad? What do you mean?
Kind of my bad. Had a bit of a tumble with one of the locals.
Okay, we brace. Now we gotta help a certain someone in here, don't we? We're gonna have to, guys. I want them all out. I want them all out alive. Yeah. It's the beasts. They chain them up. How do they get them in? They, like, they tranquilize them. Chain them up. There he is. Chicken. He's not been hit, though. He's good. There were no bites on him. All right. That thing's sleeping.
It's right.
So that's what they've been, that's what they've been trying to do, keep them okay. This is kind of important. This is what I wanted to know more about, this part here.
It's Kaylee.
Kaylee Hackett?
She's dead.
No.
You're bringing her in right now.
Now I know you've got to screw loose in that cop head of yours. There ain't no way to kill her in her kind of condition.
It's a silver bullet. She's dead, well.
Oh, they're not gonna like it.
No.
Hold up. So they've been protected. Is this gonna be the fork in the road to make them change?
No. Not my granddaughter. Not my only granddaughter. Not my Kaylee. Not my little Kaylee. Not my little Kaylee.
They
not
might
my
change,
little Kaylee.
Man.
You goddamn piece of not my little Kaylee. God damn you.
So she's mad.
What did you do to her?
Obviously, she's gonna be mad. It's a daughter. Dead, you know? Or like a granddaughter, sorry. It's a family member.
Did you get bitten?
Nah, he's good.
Is she crazy?
Stop, Laura.
Let them bleed. Let them rip each other apart. Let them rot.
Now what, sorry?
Details.
I want to see more, and then we have to pick our card.
Then choose the possible future you'd like to witness, and watch carefully. Try and find some clarity in the chaos.
Think of word of advice. So, it's going to have to be the Emperor or the Empress. Both of those cards are very, very interesting. I feel like the Empress might show us a little bit more about the lady, and the Emperor might talk about the entirety of the family, and that might give us a glimpse about the future. Maybe they'll disband one another and, like, start fighting each other. Let's take a peek at that Emperor card. It's the one I was most interested in, I think. This is the right one. Oh, yeah, oh, I was onto it! I was onto it with the beast ripping apart the...
He's still got time. Be careful now.
He was that guy, I've never seen him.
Careful.
I feel like she is telling us to be careful, because, this is character dying season. Chapter 8, so we're on to chapter 9. I guess Quarry Exit Road. The matriarch.
Scott here?
Nah, just seen the sign on my way to camp.
Who freaks that? It's riding the tricycle at this late hour. They go crazy, they go downhill.
Just, like, walk to the main road.
This isn't the main road.
No, this is all Hackett property. The main road is another mile that way.
Good distance.
Wait, how do I know so much more about everything than you do?
Shut up. So basically, it's another hour walk to the main road, and then at least another 3 to 4 hour walk until we hit the nearest...
1 hour for a
whatever.
Mile? How slow are you guys walking?
Yeah.
Okay, that actually made me jump. I'm getting kind of ready.
Let's just keep moving.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop people. What about if we see, like, Nick running down? Or not Nick. Did Nick... I'm forgetting the character names, guys.
Oh. I guess this is me now.
What? You gotta look great with a hook.
Wow.
We can call you... The Hooky McHookface.
Great. That's... I'm sure he doesn't want to be called that. Yeah, that, I think that's just made him feel worse. Depressed. It's kind of unique. No one will treat... Oh, come on, buddy. Come on.
Yeah, I guess it's pretty unique.
Look.
Is that?
Well, let's get through this here first.
Yeah, let's try to at least. We've got this far, man. It would be a shame to start, like, messing up.
It doesn't really matter anyway. It looks like we finally know Ryan's type. Confident. Heroic. With an eye patch.
The pirate.
Look at him up.
Maybe she shivers his timbers.
Wow.
There.
I think it's...
We're okay. I think.
We're advertising. Is this owned by a Hackett?
Oh, look, Steampunk's back in.
Ew. Come on, this way.
We have to be careful, guys. My thoughts are, if that's owned by a Hackett family member, then, and they've got a radio, they might have been told to start shooting us. I don't know how much time there is to be careful. Also, that sky looks insane. I'd love to see a sky like that at some point in my life. Just crystal clear, like no light pollution. It just looks gorgeous. So, Emma. Yeah, these two guys are down here.
What do we do now?
Emma and Abby. I'm gonna call her Kaylee.
I guess.
Emma and
Abby. Just make yourselves at home. Live up some cocktails, see what's on.
No humor right now. We're good. We're dried up from that one. Annoyed. Cut out, Emma. Yeah, I mean, we've already heard about that.
Why are you always so positive?
Trying to hide the negativity.
Why are you asking me that?
Everybody just relax.
Can't shoot what you can't see,
whoa,
darling.
Whoa, whoa. What? Okay, this sucks, man. You can hear them walking around. Damn, you just creeped up on her like that.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna blow your freaking head off. Yo, I'm half tempted.
Kill her.
I'm half tempted to, like, I'm gonna have to struggle for it.
Kill her. Kill her. Kill the old lady.
Are you crazy? That's an old calendar, man. That's old school. Look at this thing. Full moon. So, yeah, it is a hacking that works here.
I bet you had it all planned out.
It's another hacking that works here. Okay. So we know that. I mean, I knew that anyway. Like, that isn't too much of a surprise for me. We have here SUV body damage. Oh, hold up a second. Scrap yard. No, let's read. So, this scrolled request to keep something off the books is a little dodgy, to say the least. There must be something. It's the other people's car. It's the other people's car, right?
Looks like these guys were cooking the books a little.
Dodgy.
We're gonna follow the counselor's car. So, we have a working car here. So, we gotta find that car. We could probably, like, use that car to just get out of here. It should be fully working, right? I would have thought. Hang on. We can examine this again. Is it gonna, let's do anything, so we see that ship text. Average car contains over 30,000 unique parts. Full moon. That's what we got. Wait, hang on a second. Keep this off the books and out of the way. Travis. That was Travis, wasn't it? Travis Hackett. Yeah, that's thinking back to the prologue. So that car is here. So, yeah, we find that car. I figured that before, but now I've just put the link with, which character was must have rolled out there. Nothing here? No, for real? We've got no tarot cards here? I checked all the way around this thing. I was hoping to find one. Oh, that sucks. This don't look scary, does it, guys? What are you talking about? Nah, fine. We're good. I ain't scared. You're scared. What are you scared for? It's not scary. It's fine. Good walking around, you know. I'm good. I'm strong. I'll kill someone. Can you please walk in front? But, you know, I'm going to assume that there's, like, a fully built-up car somewhere around here. Yo, this will be dope for paintball. You know what I'm trying to say? This will be sick. Maybe that's what it's for. It feels laid out way too much for this stuff. You know what I'm saying, guys? Way too much like it. I want to find some, like, secrets, though. We still haven't found a card. Like, one of the collectibles. Oh, look, they got, like, a whole level to this thing. Hang on. That's fair. Jump scare. Everyone hates the jump scare, right? Well, guys, you like jump scares? You like watching my reactions to them, huh? Do we? Alright, she was just walking me this way. She was like, hey, let's go. Okay, sure. Well, I like how the sound changes there. It sounds all tinny. That's kind of cozy. And, yeah, we're back in the start, so we go back. Okay, let's go up these stairs, then. It's the last thing we really need to do. Kind of get a top-down view. I wonder if maybe the car is sort of far back, then. Like, they would have hidden this thing. Far away from, much of, I guess, other stuff around here. We got, like, a little walkway thing here. No, that's just, like, a crate there. Go down this side. Come on, we got to find some collectibles around here. There's got to be something, right? Should I check back here, maybe? There you go. Finally, we got one. All right, well... Wait, oh, did you see that angle? Hey, we get to the crane. We get to the crane. Look right there. Look at that, the car. It's on a magnet, so we've got to climb that thing. All right, we have an objective now. We need that car. Suspend it off the dang ground as well. Wow, man, they really don't want anyone getting to that. They're doing everything they can to prevent things. So let's do this. We got to get right up there. It's like a climbing somewhere. It's so dark. Okay, see it right there. Ignore me. Here we go. That magnet, they must be so strong, it's crazy to think about, right? Like, that magnet's already holding that thing. Insane. Oh, we're back here, alright. We gotta do it. We need
to... You ever operated a crane before?
How can it be?
I actually used to be pretty good at the claw game at my local arcade. The kids used to call me the grabber.
I would not...
Nah. I hear that.
Yeah, I don't want to be cool with that.
Why don't you see him lower it down so I can take a look under the hood?
Let's do it. It's got to be done. We need it. Anxious, encouraging. Can I have the gun? Nah, he is not having the gun. We saw him before.
Sure, yeah. Sure thing. Just watch my back, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, him having a gun is like, I don't know, man. That's like having moldy bread willingly. You don't do it. How hard is it going to be? I don't know where it goes.
Tiny little door up there? Yeah. We'll open it up. Why? We don't know it's up there. Exactly.
It's up there. Nope.
And another way out.
So we're in the roof. I guess like it looks like the attic almost. How do we end up here? I have no idea, guys. Let's do some investigating. So, first off, we see this. Many... Oh, so they, like, locked themselves up here when the full moon's out.
Trick, we're on the right track. Stay close.
So they must hit themselves with the trank, and then...
All the better to see you with, my dear.
Sleep it over with. Like, sleep over when it's the full moon, so they wake back up and we're all good. What's that? Hey, oh, that was, like, right through myself. Okay. crate, nothing really particularly good that we want to find. We'll leave Ryan there. They're going to hear it.
Watch your step.
Yeah, I have a suspicion that they're going to hear it. Potentially, like, Bobby's going to come up. There might be one final bout when this this chap... Wait. Who the freak is... Guys, I thought it was a freaking red leather chair. I didn't even look. I was joking. Is that Chris? Whoa, he's shackled down, man.
I think we found Chris Hackett.
How can you tell? How can you? How do they know it's Chris? We're gonna have to do it. Do it. You gotta kill him. He's gotta die. He has to die. He has to die, man. Gotta die! Yo, we're just on top of him! Can you see that the one time that come down, I thought something out of a comedy sketch! Oh my gosh, come on guys, we ain't trying to laugh here. Oh, it's absolute chaos! There's Bobby. It, maybe because they've both been bit, maybe they won't be targeted? I don't know. Travis, do the right thing here. Oh, I'm confused who that even is by this point. My mind is just gone. I hope to goodness I just didn't kill the lady. I don't know. I'm
crippled.
Okay, explain.
He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months, Travis.
Master. I feel like she's breaking character a little bit. Hey, ma'am, it's not that funny. Can I have my choice, please?
The sun. The vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night's survive.
All right.
Your choices, your actions, your very life.